how to add the rich text element. You can find this element on the toolbox panel here. Now let's click on it. As you can see, it was added on the editing area here, and also it was added in the template elements panel here. If you click on this element, you can see in the properties panel the general properties for this element. Now let's change a couple of them. For example, you can change font, font size, make it bold, change color of the text, take this one, apply the center element, and change the background color of the text. You can change any properties in the similar fashion. Now let's use DataBind. For it, I will add a table element. I will insert the rich text element in each cells of the table, like this. Now let's change styles. Central element and make it bold. This only central element. Let's rename this field. Just double click on it. It will be products. It will be price. Now let's switch to data mapping mode. Create a data sample, click on this button. Enter your data. Now we have this data like title field. It's a simple string. And products, it's an array. This array contains items. These items are objects. And this object contains fields like product and price. This also simple string creates. Now let's apply our data to the element. Double click on the element, remove this text, and just drag and drop it here. Yes. Now let's use table row, click on this button and choose products array for the row. Double click on the rich text, drag and drop product field here and price here. Now let's go to preview mode to see our result. Save our changes. As you can see, it was applied here. And now let's use a calculation. Go back to the design mode. For it, I add the rich text element. Double click on it. And it will be total on this panel. You can find button insert calculation. Click on the button on the properties panel. You can find field calculation. Choose the sum function for it. I need sum the price. For it, we need take products, all products, and take field price. Like this. Now let's go to preview mode to see our result. And as you can as you can see, it was calculated.